but it's a question. It's not a declaration. Could be any other month.
Rhetorical question.
Not clear. Let's play the song.
Like if someone says, good God, is it November? Like, what are the odds that it's not fall? Like, it could still be October for maybe a couple more days, although you would have think they'd noticed not, that it was not yet Halloween. But it's not going to be like June. Otherwise, this song would be about something else entirely.
All I'm saying is it's a question. Come on, let's
go. Good God, is it November? The leaves turned off. The Asheville sky is melting. Ask and answer.
See, this person is not reliable. They cannot.
Yeah, but they can remember what month it is. The thing they can't remember is that fleeting song. That rose of our September. See, September seems so, it seems so recent, but they can't even remember what was so hopeful about that end of summer time, now that it's the dead center of autumn. Indisputably fall. Our home to it. And now the rest of the lyrics of the song literally don't make any sense.
Then how will we remember them?
I have a mnemonic device.
What's the next word?
I.
Now just start off.
It loves nothing more than the truth. It's like the alphabet, you gotta start at the beginning.
I hope y'all in the back are hanging on to this. It's a little queasy up front.
Oh, right, it's a Halloween reference. Here comes more Halloween talk. Ready? I'd love nothing more than to cover my face.
That's about Halloween.
Yeah, man. Get who I am and get out of this place. Pretend to be somebody other than me. And go on living that way. Till all the dreams that I had in mind. Come back.
Raise the dirt.
Come back.